गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, लेट्स लर्न एक्सरसाइज 11 क्वेश्चन नंबर 8। 78,625 मीटर, दीज आर मीटर। नाउ वी हैव टू कन्वर्ट इनटू डेसीमीटर्स, डेसीमीटर्स वी हैव टू कन्वर्ट इनटू हेक्टोमीटर्स, हेक्टोमीटर्स वी हैव टू कन्वर्ट इनटू सेंटीमीटर। ओके, सो बिफोर डूइंग दिस कन्वर्जन डायरेक्ट व्हाट आई विल शो यू, शो यू वन ट्रायंगल। ओके, सी ट्रायंगल मिली, दिस इज मिली मीटर, सेंटी डेसी मीटर, डेका हेक्टो किलोमीटर। सी किलोमीटर। ओके, मिलीलीटर, सेंटीमीटर, डेसीमीटर, मीटर, डेकामीटर, हेक्टोमीटर, किलोमीटर। ओके, सो नाउ सी इफ वी गो अप वन स्टेप अप, सी मीन्स किलोमीटर कन्वर्ट इनटू हेक्टोमीटर, वी हैव टू मल्टीप्लाई बाय 10। ओके, गोइंग अप मीन्स मल्टीप्लाई। ओके, हेक्टोमीटर कन्वर्ट इनटू डेकामीटर, अगेन मल्टीप्लाई बाय 10। डेकामीटर कन्वर्ट इनटू मीटर, मल्टीप्लाई बाय 10। मीटर कन्वर्ट इनटू डेसीमीटर, मल्टीप्लाई बाय 10। डेसीमीटर कन्वर्ट इनटू सेंटीमीटर, मल्टीप्लाई बाय 10। सेंटीमीटर कन्वर्ट इनटू मिलीमीटर, मल्टीप्लाई बाय 10। ओके, नाउ सी इफ वी गो अप वी आर मल्टीप्लाइंग बाय 10। ओके, नाउ वी आर कमिंग डाउन, सी मिलीमीटर कन्वर्ट इनटू सेंटीमीटर, सी माय हैंड इज कमिंग डाउन, कमिंग डाउन मींस डिवाइड। ओके, मिलीमीटर कन्वर्ट इनटू सेंटीमीटर, डिवाइड बाय 10। सेंटीमीटर कन्वर्ट इनटू डेसीमीटर, डिवाइड बाय 10। डेसीमीटर कन्वर्ट इनटू मीटर, डिवाइड बाय 10। मीटर कन्वर्ट इनटू डेकामीटर, डिवाइड बाय 10। डेकामीटर कन्वर्ट इनटू हेक्टोमीटर, डिवाइड बाय 10। एंड हेक्टोमीटर कन्वर्ट इनटू किलोमीटर, डिवाइडेड बाय 10। ओके, सो दिस इज द ट्रायंगल ऑफ कन्वर्जन। ओके, सो नाउ वी मूव टुवर्ड्स दिस एग्जांपल। Now see, what it is given? 78,625 meter. This meter, what it is given? Meter convert into decimeter. Meter convert into decimeter. Where is meter? Here. See, where is meter? Here. And where is decimeter? Up. Meter is here. Decimeter is up. Means my hand is going up. Meter is here, decimeter is up, my hand is going up, so multiply by 10. So multiply by 10. So first we'll convert this, okay? 78,625 meter we are going to convert into decimeter. So what we'll do here? For this 78,625, we will multiply by 10. So see, meter. These are given in meter and we want answer in decimeter. Decimeter is up. So multiply by 10. Okay. So do the multiplication of these. If we multiply by 10, remaining numbers write as it is and write here 0. So what we will get? This we got answer in decimeters. Okay. Decimeters. This answer we got in decimeters. Means 78,625 meter we convert into decimeter. How much decimeters we got? 7,986,250 decimeters we got. Now decimeter, decimeter we got, decimeter. Divided by 1000. Okay. So now see here we are dividing by 1000. Now this upper 0, downside 0 get cancelled. Okay. So how much remain here? 78,625 divided by 100. Now we are dividing by 100. Means we have to shift the digit from right towards left. We have to shift the decimal point from right towards left. See. Here two zeros are given. Two zeros are given means we have to shift the decimal point from right towards left. So see here, write this number. See 1, 2. Two zeros. So 1, 2 from right towards left we have to shift. Okay. So write this number divided by 1000. Okay. So divided by 1000. Now see here upper zero, downside zero. Here, see, Here we have to give the decimal point. See, two digits. See, 0 0. This 0 0 don't consider. So what is the answer? This is our answer. 70 meter. So what we did? We convert hectometers into centimeters. See, meter convert into decimeters. Decimeters we convert into hectometers. See, and this hectometers we convert into centimeter. Okay, hectometers we converted into centimeter. So what answer we got? This is our answer. Okay, this is our answer. See, answer is written in the box. Let's solve question number 9. 5378 milligram. Milligram we are going to convert into gram. Gram we are going to convert into centigram. Centigram we are going to convert into decagram. And decagram we are going to convert into decigram. As it is given in the question. Okay. Now first what is given? Mg. Mg means milligram. Now where is milli? Milligram is here. Milligram convert. So milligram. Where is Mg? Mg means milligram. So put your hand on milligram. Milligram first we are going to convert into gram. Where is gram? Gram is down. So my hand is coming down. So how many steps down? 1 2 3. So my hand is coming down. And how many steps down? 3 steps down. So 3 steps down. Down, coming down is what we have to do. We have to divide. Okay. So 5378 milligram we are going to convert into gram. So what we are going to do? For that we are going to divide by 1000. Coming down how many steps? 3 steps coming down. So after 1 give 3 zeros. Okay. So we are going to divide by 1000. So what we get the answer here? See here I'm writing. How many zeros are here after 1? How many zeros are there? 3 zeros. So before 3 digit shift the decimal point. So write here number as it is. See, 1, 2, 3. Dividing by 1000. Okay, dividing by 1000 is here after 1, 3 zeros are there. So 1, 2, 3. Before 3 digits give the decimal point. So what we got? Gram. Okay. So 5.378 gram we got. Now this gram we have to convert into centigram. This gram we are going to convert into centigram. Okay. Now 5.378 gram. Okay. Now this gram we got. Now what we have to do? We have to convert into centigram. We got now gram. Okay. Gram we got. Gram we are going to convert into centigram. CG. Centigram. See, where is gram? Gram is here. And where is centigram? See here. Milligram, centigram, decigram, gram. Decagram, hectogram, kilogram. So we got here gram. Gram. Gram convert into centigram. Now gram is here and centigram is up. So we have to move towards up. So 2 steps up. Okay, we are going up. Up means what we have to do? We have to multiply. See, 1, 2. Gram is here. See, my hand is on gram. Gram we are going to convert into centigram. Centigram is up. Going up means multiply. So multiply by 100. We are going 2 steps up means multiply by 100. So for this multiply by 100 into 100. Okay, into 100. So what will be the answer? See, here we are multiplying by 100. Okay, multiplying by 100. So how many steps now? Where this decimal point will shift? 2 steps. See, multiplying by 100. So 2 steps towards right. So 5, 3, 7, 8. So here, so where we have to give the decimal point? Here we have to give the decimal point. Where is the decimal point? Here. Now we are multiplying by 100. So 2 steps we have to shift here. Okay. So gram we convert into centimeter. gram. Gram we convert into centimeter. If you will not understand this shifting the decimal point, what you do? See, simply you multiply this number as it is multiplied by 100. This is how you are doing multiplication. Same way you multiply. Okay, and give them zeros. Now see here, before how many digits this decimal point is given? Before 3 digits. So shift the decimal point before 3 digits. 1, 2, 3. So here it will come. See, at the end your answer is same. No values for no value for this zero. So what is the answer? 537.8. Understood? So at the end you are going to get the answer same. This is the answer. 537.8 centigram. This is the answer. Anyway, you can use which is easy. That method you can apply for this. Okay. Now gram we convert into centigram. Now centigram we will convert into decagram. See, centigram we got, so write here centigram. 537.8 centigram. Centigram convert into decagram. Okay, centigram. Now where is centigram? Centigram is here. Centigram convert into deca. Centi convert into deca. Centigram is here and decagram is down. So my hand is coming down. Coming down means we have to divide. Okay. So for this number we are going to divide. So centigram is here and decagram is down. So how many steps down? 1, 2, 3. We are coming down 3 steps. Okay. So divide by 1000. So divide by 1000. Now shift the decimal point here. Now see here, dividing by 1000. See 1, 2, 3, 3 zeros. So now in this question, where is the decimal point here? 1, 2, 3. So where the decimal point will come? See, write this number as it is. Without decimal point, write this number. Now 1, 2, 3. Decimal point is here. So count the digit. 1, 2, 3. So 1, 2, 3. Where decimal point will come? Here it will come. Okay, so 0.5378 decagram. Decagram. Okay. So centigram we convert into decagram. Now decagram we will convert into decigram. Now write this decagram here. 0.5378 decagram. Decagram we are going to convert into decigram. Now where is decagram? See, every time you have to use this triangle, then only it will be the easy for you. Decagram, where is decagram? Decagram is here. See here. Decagram is here. Decagram we are going to convert into decigram. Decagram is deci. Deci is here. Okay. So how many steps up? 1, 2. We are going up. Going up means multiply. So 2 steps going up. So multiply by 100. So for this number multiply by 100. Multiply by 100. Now it is up to you which method you have to apply for this. Which method? See here. 5, 3, 7, 8. See, where is the decimal point? Here it is given and here 2 zeros are there. So from left towards right we have to shift 2 digits. See where it is in multiplication, we are moving towards right. From left towards right. So where it is decimal point? Here. So okay, here. And here we are multiplying by 100. So 2 digits we have to move towards right. Okay, so 53.78. So what answer we got? 53.78 decigram. Decigram. So see here, milligram we convert into gram. Gram we convert into centigram. Centigram we convert into decagram. And decagram we convert into decigram. Let's solve question number 10. 5 kiloliter we have to convert into decaliter we are going to convert into deciliter, and deciliter we are going to convert into milliliter. Okay, ml is milliliter. See, milli, centi, deciliter, deca, hecto, kiloliter. Okay, now see here, 5 kiloliter. Now kiloliter, kiloliter we are going to convert into decaliter. Kiloliter, where is kiloliter? Kiloliter is here. And where is decaliter? Decaliter is a. Kiloliter convert into decaliter. So my hand is going up. Kiloliter, given question is kiloliter. Kiloliter convert into decaliter. Decaliter means see my hand is going up. How many steps up? 2 steps up. Going up means we have to multiply. Okay, and 2 steps. So we are going to multiply by 100. So here for 5 we have to multiply by 100. Okay, so 5 into 100, 500. So 500 decaliter. Okay, 5 kiloliter is equal to 500 decaliter. Means 5 kiloliter we convert into decaliter. So decaliter we got 500 decaliter. Okay. Now decaliter we are going to convert into centiliter. Now where is decaliter? Decaliter is here. Decaliter. Decaliter we are going to convert into centiliter. Now decaliter is here and centiliter is up. Decaliter we are going to convert into centiliter. So deca to centi means C. Deca is here, decaliter is here, and centiliter is up. So how many steps we are going up? 3 steps. 1, 2, 3. 3 steps we are going up. So multiply by 1000. So for this 500, we are going to multiply by 1000. Okay. So what is the answer? See, this 2 zeros and this 3 zeros. This total number of zeros is 5. So write here 5 zeros. After 5, 5 ones are 5. And after 5, give 5 zeros. So decaliter we convert into centiliter. So write here centiliter. Okay. Now, what it is given in the question? Centiliter convert into milliliter. Now, when is centiliter? Centiliter is here and milliliter is up. So, 1 step up. Going up means multiply. Okay. So, 5 lakh centiliter we are going to convert into milliliter. So, centiliter convert into milliliter. So, we have to multiply by 10. Okay. So, for this, we have to multiply by 10. So, what we will get answer? 5 ones are 5. And this number of zeros, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, centiliter we convert into milliliter.